Pakistani actress Saba Qamar, who will make her Bollywood debut with Irfan Khan in Hindi medium, took a dig at Indian cine stars like Salman Khan and Hrithik Roshan on a talk show. An excerpt from the Pakistani talk show titled Good Morning Zindagi, where Saba was the guest and was seen talking about Bollywood stars, is doing the rounds on social media platforms. In the 2-minute-plus long video, the host asked Saba to say no to hypothetical situations involving Hrithik, Imran Hasmi and Salman among others, and state the reasons behind it. When the host asked Saba if Hrithik asked her to marry him, how would she say no? Saba said, "Don't want a father of two, he is not my cup of tea." Next was Bollywood serial kisser Imran, whom she rejected because she didn't want mouth cancer. Then the photograph of Salman was shown and Saba turned him down for being chichora and for not knowing how to dance. Saba's video has appeared during ongoing tensions between India and Pakistan after the Uri Army camp attack in September last year. Defending it, when INS contacted Saba, she said over phone, "It was a fun show. There was nothing in it. Coffee with Karan mein kya kuch nahi hota hai. I love everyone and he, Salman, is a big superstar and so humble. Why would I say anything bad about him?" INS report.